In this video, I prepare usnic acid via the solvent extraction of the lichen Usnea. The subspecies of Usnea I used was found predominantly to grow on tamarack trees. The lichen was dried overnight at 70 degrees Celsius. I used acetone as the extraction solvent and a 7.5 to 1 ratio of acetone to lichen. The mixture was stirred for 1 hour. The crude product was recrystallized from ethanol and allowed to chill in the freezer to fully crystallize out. The purity of the product was confirmed via melting point test and was found to melt in the ranges of 197 to 202 degrees Celsius. The final yield was 130 milligrams of usnic acid from 20.1 grams of usnea.